Let's have a smoke.
Don't smoke.
No draw?
No baki. I got a pipe.
Well then, I'll have a go on your pipe.
Sounds good.
Here, try this. I like your pie.
Good.
So, look at me.
That's stupid.
You're scared.
Why, I am.
I don't bite. Well, I do actually. But only close friends.
It just doesn't seem right.
You have my permission.
You've got a twinkle in your eye, you have.
A twinkle? What is a twinkle?
It's like, you know, wicked.
Wicked?
Yeah, but I'm not bad, like, more fun.
So, now you know me better. Here, I write my mobile number on the back of the photo.
What's that for?
My God, you Welsh boys are so naive!
You ain't backward and coming forward, are you?
Pardon?
We're just saying, you're dialectic.
What is wrong with that?
Well, nothing, it's just all I'm used to.
Well, you're not what I'm used to. That is what I like about events like this. You are very hard work tonight, Eddie.
I got things in my mind.
Go.
I've just met you. I do like you, right? When I saw you this afternoon, to be honest, I thought you were cracking.
Cracking? Cracking up?
No. It's like lovely, you know?
Thank you.
It's just
what?
No matter.
Bad news, cops are on the way.
Okay.
I'm not playing around, they're on the way.
So what do you want us to do?
Just get your heads together.
What? How can you? Duh. You're right, AD, he is a dictator.
What's this? I didn't say that.
AD, you know you did.
Wait, I never said.
So why am I a dictator? AD, I told you what happened when I was a teacher. I told you what happened when I said, do what you want. But of course, that was children. With the vote, it would be different. I would be dealing with adults. To adults, I would say, come, don't you please, pay when you leave, treat it like your own.
But it was your vote.
Okay, then no, I'm doing the talking now, right? So, I give people a chance. No rules. People shit on me. They leave the vote like a rubbish chip. They fuck off without paying. It's okay. I think I'll do what I was taught in teacher training. I'll go in hard, let them know the rules. Then there'll be no trouble.
And you will be like every other hotelier.
I have to make a living.
All capitalists say that.
Oh, don't try to wind me up.
But that is what you sound like.
If I was this fucking capitalist, I wouldn't be charging 200 guilders a week for the boat. I wouldn't be here with Amy now, as a friend and equal.
Yeah, it ain't quite like that, was it?
How do you mean?
When all said and done, it is your boat.
Yeah, I treat you as equals.
I don't think the boys seem like that. Well,
they are determined to be against you.
Wait, you say we're equal, but I don't feel like that. It's like, you're up there and we're down here, like we're kids.
Well, I think that's just in their heads.
Well, we get it all the time, see? We get it all the time at home, and now we're getting it on holiday.
So, take the keys.
What's that for?
Well, you're not kids, so, take the keys.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Why not? You're in the book. Can't you do that? Just put your food in the galley.
Hey, I'll cook for you. We'll go back now. I'm starving.
I don't think so.
Why not? I haven't seen the boat in ages.
The boys are there.
So I meet them. We'll have fun.
No, you won't let go.
How do you know?
Well, they're not like these people.
So I can mix with all sorts.
They're rough.
I want to go. We?
No, I'm going to tell you something.
Yes?
They're going to steal your boat.
What?
that's why they sent me here tonight, to get the keys. Shit, no, I've said it.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm sorry, mate.
So, you see why I have rules? You see why I'm such a great dictator? I can trust no one with the boat! No, we can't allow this. There's a lot of stuff on board of that boat.
What kind of stuff?
Oh shit! Here they come! Oh shit, hundreds of them!
That's it, it's over. Now I don't know what to do.
Please don't tap my tongue,
but they're gonna steal my boat!
Then don't give me the keys!
Well, then they will give you a hard time.
Well, that's life.
I don't know that.
Leave him alone, you fuckers!
Listen, I will give you the keys.
Why?
Take the keys back to them.
No! Why?
Because I will come back and catch them in the act. No one will blame you then.
No, I don't like that idea.
Yes, but what is your idea?
Bring the police!
Joking?
I'll come with you.
No.
Please.
No, you better be careful.
Look, they want to steal my boat. I have to do something. It's as simple as that. That's the way I live my life, okay? Whatever the consequences.
The boat. Teza is lying down. Stash is reading intently. Bishop is throwing balls of paper at a bin.
Entering.
The man!
Okay.
Well? Mad out there.
Fuck that! Have you got the keys?
Yes! The keys to success! At last!
Linting in the moonlight.
Oh, star of wonder.
Ed, I take it all back.
Well, let's go!
Oh, so what can we get on that?
Oh, just a sec, boys.
Oh, come on! Look, you cast us off and bring in the gang back.
Where are the anchor?
Anchor? There's an anchor, is there? See, we don't know what we're doing.
Ed, you're doing well in my book right now, the boat's for you.
Oh, which one is it?
Give it to you, woman.
Give us the keys, bitch.
Fuck off, man. I'm camping in this boat.
Hey, take it easy, bitch.
What?
But don't damage nothing.
Never you mind, boy. I'm in control. The boat is like at the woman. Just stick your fucking key in and off you go.
Let me steer you, bitch.
You ain't steering my fucking woman, boy.
Anchor's away, boys.
Hoist the Johnny Roger. Go the fucker.
Shouldn't we put some lights on?
Like my dick out. Let's go like a fucking distress flare.
Bitch, let me take the wheel, will you?
Piss off.
What are you doing?
We're making your boat work.
I don't think so.
You take it for a ride, like? Bring it back after?
If you want a cruise, you should book a cruise boat.
You told us we couldn't cruise in it.
When was this?
Good. Don't you remember?
Yeah, you must have been stoned, mate.
Don't give me this shit.
What have you got against us, huh? All we want is a little ride.
You want to steal my boat?
A little ride, man. Just a little ride. A ride to the city of freedom, young man, smoking ganja.
Here's the keys back, mate.
You must be joking.
Look, let's get something right, mate. I ain't a joker.
Wanna tell us what to do, man? Huh? Wanna tell us what to do?
Okay, boys.
I was a good boys, yeah. Let me suck your fucking dicks.
Hey, this board is shit, though, man. I mean, look at the stake of a bastard.
Bish smashes machete into it. Crap!
Fucking matchwood, look. No, careful, bish. Don't sink the fucker.
Huh?
You're just saying, don't sink the fucker. Look, calm down, Tesman, calm down. Bish is just expressing himself, aren't you, bish?
Ah, fucking poetry!
Hey, let's fucking smash the door, though.
No, I'm on, Stash. Bish is a war cry.
Bish and Stash exit.
Splintering sounds.
The whoops of joy. Stash reappears, buried in a pile of videos. Look what I found! Wall to wall fucking porn!
Fucking your own fucking porn, young man!
No wonder he kept that fucking door locked!
Fucking porn empire!
Mr. fucking PC, is he porn? Hey, what do you think of your bum chum now then, eh?
Fucking hypocrite. Bish smashes machete into the boat.
Hey! What's that smell, boys? Whoa! I think he has shot his pants!
Let's just skin up, mate.
What is your problem, Ed?
What do you mean, what's my problem?
I mean, what is bothering you? Give him a break, Sash. Never seen a guy get cat through?
No.
How can you grow up into this man and never be in a fight?
I don't look for trouble.
You don't have to look for trouble, mate. Trouble looks for you. What if someone disses your man? What if somebody rips off one of your mates? What do you do then, Eddie? Like this guy here. He's taking a piss out of us. And that's my business. That's business.
Fish's business, that's Tezza's business, and that is your fucking business, right?
See?
I've got nothing to do with this.
Eddie, this is your business. Do you understand that? See, Ed, that has always been the fucking problem with him. You always want to be our mates, but when he comes up to it, you won't fucking back us up. When it comes to a clinch, your neck is never on a fucking line.
Nobody gonna stab someone, no.
We ain't asking you to hold the blade,
I don't want anyone to hold the blade.
I want you to put it away.
Hey, I ain't holding it.
That's fish.
Put it away, you bitch.
Honor will be satisfied.
Honor?
Don't make it worse, no, Ed.
There's no fucking honor here. You the smoke dope, sell tarts, take the piss out of anyone different, and nick a bolt off a guy just because he fucking disagrees with it!
Oh, I knew it! I fucking knew it!
What? You love him, don't you? He is your vulture.
Come on, Ian, you keep talking. You're whining, you beautiful boy!
He's alright. He's a good guy, you just never give him a chance!
Oh, now it all comes out.
You're the dictator! You're the one who's telling me where I can go, who I can talk to, who I can fucking let him up, I say!
You got your fucking mouth now.
See, you're doing it now! See, he's turned you against us, I can't. He never needed to, mate! The truth is, I was never with him. This lump of dope is all we got in common.
Right, mouth, boy.
You wonder why I don't speak my mind.
Shut it out, boy.
I'm just twixing him. You told him. He never showed you there your chance. You fucking grassed us up.
Yeah, I did.
You can't snatch! Oh, look, he's everything I always said he was. You know fuck all about me, Stash. You wouldn't know me if you lived to be a fucking 100.
Hey, you're making it worse.
Truth is, Stash, your stone little brain cannot take in the fact that other people aren't as sick and twisted as you are. Wim's right. You're a sad bastard.
Go bed, you fucker.
Stash lunges at 80.
Oh, suddenly Tezza grabs his arm and screams.
Stash stops dead.
Tezza staggers about.
Stash is transfixed.
But suddenly, Tezza grabs the machete and brandishes it maniacally. Right, get the fuck back. For fuck's sake. You and you've got to fucking chill out. Right? You don't fucking need this.
Give us it back, Tez.
No way.
You're fucking dead.
I don't want a war, right?
He's the fucking enemy.
He ain't my enemy.
He sold us at the fucking river.
We have to.
Bollocks. He has never been one of us.
What? And Bish has?
What's your fucking mouth?
Well, come on, Stash. When was Bish ever our mate? What, you think that I forgot all you said about me?
I fucking killed you, man.
Aye, that's the kind of thing, yeah. No, look, let's not pretend, eh? Let's just not pretend. He's right about us.
The fuck?
You dissed our band. You dissed our band from one end of the fucking estate to the other. And when we split up, you fucking loved it.
What the fuck are you talking about now?
Aye. When I had the keys to success, you fucking hated it.
It was winning your head, boy!
Aye. And you would have let my fucking dog die. If Ed hadn't got that phone off you, you'd have seen Beauty die to save your own skin.
Oh, now it comes out.
Well, he backed me when you fucking didn't. Oh, and by the way, Stash, if you knew the first thing about my illness, you know I'm no more likely to die of a heart attack than you are.
Suddenly a searchlight hits the boat and voices bark in Dutch over a megaphone.
He set the fucking load on us!
No.
See what your fucking mate has done to us now, Tezza!
No one move! We're boarding the boat! Fun time is over, boys!
Police were only doing their job, man.
Smashing property.
Beating up the innocent.
Destroying evidence.
Tapes of every major European protest since 1996.
Fed through his computer, like. Independence from Hong to Beijing.
Nothing illegal, man.
Just inconvenient.
Cost me my cheap home.
Put their thumbs in my eyes again.
Took me to the brink.
Life support.
Touch and go for 3 days.
Then charged with possession of a dangerous weapon.
No sign of the weapon's real, man.
Had to get back to sign on.
Got a wife and kids to think of.
Vib sits amongst a sea of broken computer and video equipment.
Should be me down the hospital.
Oh, please. No more blaming yourself. I should not have let a boat to you.
Tez is a good guy.
But it was his idea to steal a boat. Some might call it poetic justice.
Is that what you think?
Listen, I'm not interested in blaming anyone. Not you, not Tezzer, the stash or fish. The police smashed my boat. The police are the enemy of us all.
Skins, Mr.
Welcome to the club. But it is my fault. I knew something like this would happen. I knew.
You're a pessimist.
No, you don't understand, Vin. This is my reality. This is what happens 100% of the time in my life. Not just me. Everyone around me. Except Garth Mealy, but he's always a lovely Irish. Look at Tez. He had everything. Oh, he is so fucking talented. You know, you put on a CD, you pick up a guitar 10 minutes later, he's got it all perfect. And he did try to get somewhere, he really did. And that's what fucked his heart up.
He was unlucky.
Ah, you're lucky to be born.
In Aspar.
Ah, maybe. Everyone's gonna hear about this back home. And we know it, right?
You don't need to lie.
You don't know what it's like.
Stand up for yourself.
You don't understand. Stash gears to off the estate. We set everything against me, I'm fucked.
Then move.
I can't move.
Why not?
I just can't.
Why not?
Where'd I go? I can't live here.
Why not?
What am I going to live on?
You could get work.
No, I don't know what.
Are you qualified for anything?
Not really. I got a city again as a carpentry.
Is that the school makes sense?
No, college. Like.
Oh, you watch me trying to fix this for half an hour. And you have a college qualification in carpentry.
I've never seen that be enough.
Can you fix it?
You want to play that flush, stick a G-clamp on it, then stick a couple of three-quarter wood screws.
So you're an expert, then. Keep that quiet.
Didn't really come up with it.
I suppose not. We'll fix it.
Do it after.
After what?
Just after.
So, you could be a carpenter.
You don't get up, do you?
I'm a lot closer to that than you think.
What do you mean?
I can't do this anymore.
The boat?
Boat, demos.
You're joking!
What's it to you? You don't believe in it.
God, you shouldn't give that.
I don't mean forever, just for now. As long as it takes to sort out my life again. You were right when you said I was an alt boy. I want to be part of the movement, but I want to do everything my own way. I send my videos across the world, I converse by email with people on every continent, yet I feel so fucking alone. Of course, hundreds of people have stayed on this boat, but Dagmar is right. I'm always still a landlord.
She's out of the way, that.
Yes, but I want to call her a girl. Why do you want to keep your
bollocks
but the sanity?
Does she live in Amsterdam?
Sure.
Oh, I thought she might just be away for the demo, like.
No, she's got a very nice flat here. Why? Are you interested in her?
If you don't mind me.
I don't think so.
She's a bloody goddess. What have I got to offer her?
Fix her windows.
They broke it?
I don't know.
See, I couldn't even do that.
This lady, I'm the Dagmar. She likes you. Jesus, you've got to be blind not to see that.
Yeah, but I feel so out of my depth.
So, read a few books. You can't read, can't you? Well, this is one book that really excites her. It's called Year One of the Russian Revolution, Victor Serge.
Oh, well, where would I get up?
I've got a copy of the cabin.
Why? Have you had a relationship with that one?
I wouldn't call it that.
You're a fucking dark horse, you are.
No, it's not a relationship, it was one night, 5 years ago. I thought it was the start of something, but
she dumped it.
If you want to put it that way. Trust me, Amy, she's some fucking lover. You know when I was talking with Stash saying he didn't know what good sex was? That's what was in my mind. Fucking hell. She was a girl.
Right.
So vigorous, but so sensitive and so, what's the word, a gracious hostess. Fully grown, fully conscious, totally uninhibited, gracious hostess.
You like that?
Oh, yes.
Sounds like you're still in love with her. I know you're trying to get me off of that. You are an odd boy.
I'm trying to persuade you your future is in Amsterdam.
Why?
I want you to have the boat.
You're joking.
No, I'm serious.
Well, I ain't got a penny.
I'm giving it to you.
You're mad.
Well, this boat to me is ball and chain for your deliberation.
I can't take your port, I hardly know you.
Don't you?
I only met you 2 days ago.
It's been a long 2 days.
I wouldn't know what to do.
No worry. Dagmar will help you.
How do you know?
She told me.
You asked her?
This morning.
She says.
She's waiting for you to ring.
Well, I don't know. Oh, hi!
What's that?
Oh, it's a full push you give me. Welsh miner.
What is Wales like?
Hilly.
Must be nice to have hills. Good beaches?
Oh, aye.
The resorts are calling the shit. Zandvoort, oh my god. Good.
Oh, no, Wales has got some great beaches. Damagawa, Tembi, St. David's.
And surf?
You want surf?
Maybe.
Yeah, try Porthcawl then.
Porthcawl is good?
Yeah, everyone from the valleys goes to Porthcawl. Coney Beach, real old fashioned resort. See? Donkeys, fun fair, amusement arcades, fucking horrible.
Not
good. Aye, but there's another beach, see, Rest Bay. Nothing there but sand, rock, sea, and surf. That's what I'd go see. Leave me mates in Coney. Of course, you can see the top of Steelworks, but that's Wales.
We need. You stay here, I go there.
What do you live in Wales?
I'm from Amsterdam.
That's happening too fast.
Go with it.
What if Dagmar goes off me? What if I'm just something to amuse her for a week or two?
Dagmar's not like that.
She was with you.
I think we were drunk again. Maybe she sees something in you that you don't see yourself. Picture yourself, Eddie, a citizen of Amsterdam, a man who can call this great city his home.
I can't get the hang of you. You offer me a boat, you try to get me off with a woman you're fucking besotted with.
Maybe I just want to be your friend.
I'm sorry how things have gone, Nick.
I am too. Shall I roll this cliff?
Not for me, Taz.
Sure?
Yeah. I done too much of that stuff. If I did come here, then I'd try and live it.
You would move to Amsterdam to give up dope?
Got a Welsh cake?
You bought that here?
No, I brought it over. It keeps for a few days, like. Go on, be a devil.
Saturday evening at 8:30 and up and down by Penny Simpson. Thanks very much.